What's up, everyone? It's Mage Warrior 3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to end another episode of the series. Time to play more of your levels. And as you can see, I actually have this level already uploaded, so it's there if you want to see it. If you have me on follow. And I'm pretty sure I already posted on Twitter and a Discord server too. Yeah. And a Discord server too. So I'll see you guys once I get started, once I make up my mind on the first level. Alright, this first one's from Weezer X called Fresh Plateau World 1, Level 1. Alright. Make a twist to Yoshi's Island, Level 1, from Super Mario World. Oh, yeah, Super Mario World. Oh. Oh, is that what we're expecting? Let's see. If that's what we're expecting, I'd love to play this. I actually did enjoy the Super Mario World game. It's honestly how I started to like Mario in the first place. But I have played it once before that. Let's see what vibe if I'm looking at. I think I know what he's getting at with this one. Oh yeah, I definitely know which one. Yep. Huh, this wasn't here, but, okay. Woo! Alright, thank you for bringing that level back, because I, once again, really did enjoy the Super Mario World. Here's your light. Here we go again, Mr. I'm using tilt control. Alright, moving on. Alright, this next one's from Donovan B. Just another Super Mario Bros. 1. World 1-2 level. It's your average Super Mario Bros. 1 World 1-2 level with a twist. Play it normally if you can. Can't? Well, we'll see how normal this is. Oh, yeah, okay. How do you get this feature? How do you have things upside down? I have no idea about that. Wait, isn't that coming back? Mm-hmm. just corn shooting out of it. So, guess I can't go in these pipes. Aww. Okay. Nice twist. Moving on. Alright, this next one's for my friend Colliana, or Kath, if you guys want to call just call her that. 60 seconds to the axe. You only have 60 seconds to complete this course. Can you? I don't know. Can I? So it's a speed run. Let's see if I can complete it. I wasn't sure how high that went up. Oh crap! Ah! Ah, man, come on. Oh, I know I can make that jump. I know I can. I guess not. Alright, short and sweet, like she said. Moving on. Alright, this next one's also from Calf. Icy Obstacle. Just so you know, there's no E in that word icy. When you're spelling it like that. With things coming at your way, could you beat this course within 100 seconds? Let's find out. Wow, that was a fail. Well, took my second attempt. Alright, thanks for the levels. Time to move on. Alright, this next one's my friend Amanda. Mario goes, my bad. Rainbow Road Run, and I see the buttons you have to press to go on forward. Mario goes for a run on Rainbow Road. Don't forget to hold the Y and forward button. Alright. So it says auto Mario, so just keep holding it forward and So Mario goes for a run, but in my case is Toadette. Alright. Alright, this is gonna be the last one from Amanda. Help me Twister. The Twister is your frenemy. Twister's guidance is required to win. Okay. Alright. Let's see how what this is all about. Oh god! Give me that! Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay. I mean, it's pretty much the same story in Adventure Mode. Actually, one of my levels is like this as well. Oh, I have to guide that. It did say guide. I have to keep guiding this thing. Okay. I'm curious. Alright, so she made to make sure we can't do that. Good thinking. Someone like me would do something like that. Aww. That's raw. That's you gotta be that mean. Alright. Hold on, I'm curious. Woo! I was hoping to speed run through that, but oh well. I see. Okay. Ah, I had to take one for the team. Thank you. you know what? Forget it. I think I'm already killing too much time as it is. Alright, what's the gimmick here? Oh man, not this again. What? Woo! Very nice levels, man. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna do one more level and we'll call it from here. Alright, this next one's from my friend Amanda. Rock Slide Rainbow Galaxy. A monster has to stir the peace of the galaxy, but feed him to restore it. Okay. Too late. I knew those guys jumped. Falling stars. Very clever. I'm glad you did have that be careful sign, but I still screw up. Huh. Glad I went up. So it looks like there's more to it, huh? What? Oh, I guess this is just some sort of bonus area. Okay. Okay, I guess we go this way. No! Uh-oh! Damn it. Oh crap, I'm screwed. Oh, jeez. That's too bad. wonder. That works. Nice. All right, moving on. All right, this final level I'll be playing is for my friend Danny. Yes, he finally got Super Mario Maker 2. Cream Clouds Level 1. Cloud levels, first stage. Three star coins, 50 coins to collect. Is it a clear condition? No, I don't see no clear condition. I think he forgot to include that. Ha! I'm just guessing. Wait a minute, what? Where do I go? Oh. I can't believe I did that. Hold on, let me start over. What? Thank you for all the Yoshis and the fire flowers. Hold on. Come here. Come on, shoot one more. Whoops. That works too. I wonder, is it still back there? Nice. Woo! Superstar, baby. Alright, Danny. Interesting first level, man. See, you got some doodles going on this one. So, all I can say is thanks for watching from Halo 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Mario Maker 2. Thank you all so much for your levels. There'll be more of these coming later in the future. So, yeah. See you then. Next episode. Later.